Meteorologist Scotland Williams with Storm Team 12. I'm in Yazoo City, currently in front of the Yazoo Planters Ginning Company. It's behind me here, and we are investigating some damage from the tornado that just blew through this area. This is a bunker that seasonal employees at the Ginning Company stay at. At the time, no one was staying here, so we have no reports of any injuries. We spoke with the president of the company, and he confirmed that no one was here, no one is staying here at the time, but it is completely damaged. There are lines down that we were warned to stay away from because they can still be hot. We also are seeing beds out here. They just had to shut the water off, actually, because it was spewing out of the ground still. We spoke with the deputy sheriff, saying that there are other deputies en route to other areas to investigate damages there, but at the time, there are no reported injuries.
Yep, there's a tornado. We're catching the back end of it. Watch those trees.